All right, we're going to be giving you our picks for tonight's NBA DFS slate. At point guard, I like a few guys. Spencer Dinwiddie, he's looked good recently. You could go with him. A couple tournament options are D'Angelo Russell. He got a little bit more run last game. You could also go with Alfred Payton. Looked good in his first start for the Suns. Speaking of the Suns, I like shooting guard Josh Jackson. You could also go with Allen Crabb. He looked good in his last two games out. At small forward, I like Michael Beasley. He's looked good recently. You could go with him. Also, you could go with Joe Ingles without Ricky Rubio. Another guy you could go to in absence of a player. And speaking of LMA, you could go with Kyle Anderson. At power forward, I like Dragan Bender and TJ Warren, both for the Suns. You could tell I'm targeting the Suns a little bit tonight. And also the Brooklyn Nets, because you got Damari Carroll up there. Carroll's more of a cash play for me. Another cash play for me tonight is Rudy Gobert. It's because he loses a little bit more of a value than center DeAndre Jordan. I also like him in his matchup against the Nets. Speaking of value, you could go with Royce O'Neal. He's been a little lock for me lately. He returned a lot of value for me last night, getting over 30 DK points. You could also go with Jameer Nelson. He's the only 3K player I could find who I would play. Here's a little sample of what I was thinking. Nothing concrete. You know, you can make up what you want with that. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks.